against Austria. We're on our way to Germany, and today we're gonna go to
Munich.
So it's been always a dream for me to go to Munich because my favorite team plays there,
FC Bayern.
So my dad, right here.
Hello.
He surprised me with a trip to Munich to visit the Allianz Arena where Bayern Munich plays. So we're gonna go to the Allianz Arena tomorrow and walk around Munich today. At the BMW Auto World, checking out some cars, and next will be the BMW Museum. So that was the BMW Museum, and next we're gonna go to the Olympiastadion where FC Bayern is to play, so let's see what we get there. That was it for our BMW and our Olympiastadion trip, and next up would be the hotel. So we're at the hotel now, taking a quick break, and later we'll be drinking some real German beer. Yes! One thing always important to bring when you're on a trip, especially out of the country, is to bring an extension wire. I brought this all the way from the Philippines, so I brought this especially just so I would have, instead of buying three adapters, I would just use one adapter, then I would have already have three slots to charge. So travel tip. Idea how to use that machine.
I'm a hole in the box.
Going nuts over all this soccer stuff. Never seen anything of this size. Portions are crazy because they're always so big, so I wasn't able to finish mine.
Sie sind nudelsatt. Nudeldicker.
So, second day in Munich, and today we're gonna visit the Sabinerstraße and the Allianz Arena. So, we're currently at the Sabinerstraße. This is where Bayern Munich trains. So of course nobody's training today because everybody everyone is on vacation and just want to show you a bit around. Here's the fan shop, and here I think is the garage where they leave their cars. Since everything is closed, there's only one place to go. Fan shop. That was us shopping in the fan shop. We'll probably do more fan shopping at the Allianz Arena fan shop. It's crazy what stuff they have. They have underwear, soap, shampoo, anything you can think of. It's crazy what they all sell. We're here! This is it! Always wanted to come here.
So, jetzt geht's auf die Stadiontour. Jetzt freuen sich alle schon, sind alle ein bisschen aufgeregt. Die einen haben sogar die falschen Tickets gekauft, die Englischen und die Deutsche. Aber die Stunde werden wir überleben und sehen jetzt das Stadion von innen.
Where Bayern Munich trains. Lastly, we went to the Allianz Arena, of course, and like I said at the beginning of the video, it has always been a dream for me to go to Munich and visit their stadium. Fortunately, there wasn't any game because it's the winter break right now, but the stadium is massive and the museum is so detailed. Every trophy had a description of how they won it, and yeah. If you're in Munich, you pretty much should go there. It's a must. There's so much history in it. And, well, there's not much left to say. Till next time.